The warrior in a single life defeat fallen in the Eventide ruins with kinetic energy and power weapons. Phylaks was ordered to take control of Vex territory on Europa. By defeating her soldiers patrolling the outskirts of the fallen city, you should be able to discover intel on her location. Let's just shoot a bunch of anarchies at things. So awkward doing this. Oops, missed. I think I need one more kill, don't I? Apparently I need two more kills. Alright, let's go get that last one. There we go. A lot of wasted anarchy. Draw out and defeat Elenak, Salvation Elite, in Asterion Abyss. Ghost picked up some intel from the fallen troops you defeated. Phylaks has platoons patrolling Asterion Abyss, trying to claim Vex-held territory for Aramis. Defeating these platoons will draw out Phylaks' commander, Elenak. This should lead to more information about her whereabouts.
These are the coordinates I picked up on the radio. Phylaks has troops patrolling this area.
Wow, Diver. So when I melee, it taints them with the green stuff, and then if I kill them, it sends out another shockwave of it. That is so OP. Not even kidding.
Guardians can learn from fighting Vex, yes.
Barracks
will pay you to do so.
So I think I'm gonna abandon that activity.
Thank you.
Wow. Oh shit. No! What? Alright. One shot by something. Good stuff. Get that grenade back. Doesn't help that the ships are also shooting at you.
Transmitting her location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
Okay, then. Complete the Warrior Empire hunt. You have finally caught the attention of Phylaks. She has transmitted her location and challenged you to a fight. It seems that she and her troops have reclaimed the Vex-held territory and are ready to confront you.
Phylaks found fame at Twilight Gap, yes? Fame for ruthlessness, for final death. They say you are a great warrior, and you have challenged Aramis Kell once before. Prove you are worth my time.
Thank you.
Oh, that hobgoblin. This thing's hurt. All these snipers. I probably should have sniped the snipers before going in, but it worked out. Hello, Ivy. Welcome, welcome. That surprised me. I didn't expect to get blown early. Almost get blown. Oh, there was a guy behind me. Ah. Dirty. I totally got wrecked. Trying to clear my radar, but I guess they're around the wall. Helps if you land your shots. Generally helps. Game is like, use your heavy already. Fight your way through to find Phylaks the warrior. Of course. Wow. They went immune and despawned. Okay. Okay. I see how it is. Just in case. Just in case. I told you. Just like wildly shooting. I was like, I'm not gonna screw around with these guys. See, that's the reactive fall saving my ass. Hey, you were frozen.
Phylaks is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful elixni that will stand in your path.
Visit Varix and Sharon's Crossing. You've defeated Phylaks the Warrior. You should tell Varix about your victory.
Varix can help. Yes.
Varix is impressed that you managed to defeat Phylaks. He had his doubts about you using stasis, but he admits that it may be a necessity in these dire times. He warns you that Praxis will have an even greater command of stasis than Phylaks did. You will need to prepare for the next fight. I'm Dybear. If you like this video, please like, share, and comment. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and the notification bell below to be notified when new videos are posted. You can also find me on Twitch, Discord, and other social media. Links are in the description below.